न्यूमरिकल, न्यूमरिकल एक्सप्लेन एक्सप्लेन व्हाट हैपेंस What happens explain what happens when a convex lens of when a convex lens of refractive index refractive index 1.2 is immersed in a liquid of refractive index 1.3. Now this is the question. First, once again read the question carefully. Explain what happens when a convex lens of refractive index 1.2 is immersed in a liquid of refractive index 1.3. This is the question. I think you understood what is the question. Now Please imagine about the question in a virtual diagram. I would like to explain once again. Given, what happened when a convex lens of refractive index, that means it is a convex lens, its refractive index mu is equal to 1.2. He is immersed in a liquid of refractive index. That means take a liquid. Its refractive index is equal 1.3. It is mu 2. It is mu 1. Now what is the question? The question is, take the same container. Okay. Its refractive index mu 2 is equal to 1.3 and drop that convex lens in this container of liquid. Okay, now tell me, what is its refractive index? Mu 1 is equal to 1.2. Now explain what happens when a convex lens of refractive index 1.2 is immersed in a liquid of refractive index 1.3. का मीनिंग क्या है? ये कॉन्वेक्स लेंस का रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स 1.2 था. वही बंदा एक कंटेनर ले लिया, उसमें पानी ले लिया. बिकॉज 1.3 मीन्स नथिंग बट वाटर. यू नो मोर बेटर देन मी. हाउएवर जस्ट आई एम रिकॉलिंग यू. दैट मीन्स ये बंदा एक पानी ले लिया था, उसका रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स 1.3 था. अभी क्या कर दिया वो बंदा, ये कॉन्वेक्स लेंस को लेकर इसी कंटेनर को पानी में उसको ऐसे छोड़ दिया, वो अंदर डुबा गया. डुबाने के बाद क्या होता है वही है उनका क्वेश्चन. हम एक सेकंड में आंसर फटाफट बोलेगा, घबराना मत. आई थिंक यू अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द द सेम क्वेश्चन सॉल्यूशन सॉल्यूशन इफ इफ एफ एफ इज फोकल लेंथ एफ इज फोकल लेंथ If F is focal length of the lens of mu is equal 1.2. Okay, now we know that 1 by F is equal mu minus 1 into 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2 formula, that is equal 1.2 minus 1 into 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. That means 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2 is equal to, take this one here, what we get? 1 by 0.2 into F. F, consider this is equation number 1. What we did? If F is focal length of the lens of refractive index 1.2, then we find 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2 is equal to 1 by 0.2 into F. This is equation number 1. Now, if F dash be focal length, be focal length of this lens when immersed in a liquid of refractive index 1.3. How you know? Examiner given. Yaad rakhna beta. Therefore, 1 by F dash is equal to mu by mu dash minus 1 into 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. Okay? That means 1 by F dash is equal to 1.2 by 1.3 minus 1 into what is 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2? 1 by 0.2 into F. F. Consider it is equation number 2 to make you understand easily. Okay, now 1 in 2 equation 1 pehle hum derive kar rahe hain na wahi isme substitute karo equation 2 mein humko aisa aa jayega. Okay, that means 1 by f dash is equal to minus 1 by how much? 13 into 0.2 f. Therefore, f dash is equal minus 2.6 f. What we understood from this one? This one, consider it is equation number 3. What we understood from this one? We understood that the lens will behave, the lens will behave as concave lens, and its focal length will be 2.6 times the initial focal length. What we understood from this one? The lens will be behave as concave lens, and its focal length will be 2.6 times the initial focal length. That means, listen carefully, it is a convex lens. Okay, now its focal length, how much? Say 1. Whenever I draw that one in a liquid, what happens its focal length? Its focal length becomes as 2.6 times the f. That means f dash is equal to 2.6 of f. That means how it is behave? It behaves as concave lens. Okay, that means what happens when the light rays are falls on it? That means, please observe carefully, these are the lines. Whenever light rays are falls, it will be from here deviate like this, from here deviate like this, it will be comes like this. This is the property of convex lens. But the same lens we can immerse in a liquid, immediately how it will behave? It will behave as light rays are coming from infinity, falls on it, it will be deviate like this. That means it is diverging. What is the diverging? Diverging lens are nothing but concave lens. Okay, that means when the convex lens immersed more refractive index of liquid, then it will be behave like as a diverging lens. It will behave like as a diverging lens. Diverging lens. Please draw this diagram also. Then you can, because sometimes they can ask for one more question. They cannot demand whole the concept and derivation or numerical solving. Just they can tell that only one concept. Now, please guess a convex lens immersed in a liquid of refractive index more than रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ गिवन कॉन्वेक्स लेंस, ऐसा क्वेश्चन पूछेगा. दैट मीन्स इट इज म्यू वन, इट इज म्यू टू, देन वॉट इज इट्स बिहेवियर, ऐसा क्वेश्चन पूछेगा. नहीं तो टेक कॉनकेव लेंस, इट्स ए रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स म्यू वन, विच वन, इट्स वन, इट्स ए रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स इज म्यू टू, देन वॉट इज द बिहेवियर ऑफ दिस कॉनकेव लेंस, दिस इज द क्वेश्चन. नहीं है तो हियर वॉट इज द केस, म्यू वन लेस दैन म्यू टू, हियर म्यू वन लेस दैन म्यू टू. समटाइम्स सेम क्वेश्चन बट रिवर्स ऑर्डर, इट इज रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स इज मोर, म्यू वन लेस दैन म्यू टू, और म्यू वन ग्रेटर दैन म्यू टू, म्यू वन ग्रेटर दैन म्यू टू, म्यू वन ग्रेटर दैन म्यू टू. देन वॉट इज द बिहेवियर ऑफ द कॉनकेव लेंस, ऐसा बोलेगा. हियर हियर म्यू वन कितना है, ज़्यादा है, हियर लिक्विड का रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स कम है, ऐसा है तो क्या होता है, ऐसा बोलेगा. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस डेफिनेटली राइज्ड बाय द सीबीएसई टू स्वी टू फाइंड द कॉन्सेप्ट एंड इंटेलिजेंट ऑफ ए स्टूडेंट्स. सो वी शुड बी मोर प्रिकॉशन एंड वी हैव टू प्रैक्टिस सच टाइप ऑफ द न्यूमेरिकल्स. Now we are going to discuss another numerical. Calculate the radius of curvature of an equi concave lens of refractive index when it is kept in a medium of refractive index refractive index 1.4 comma to have a power of -5d diopter. This is the numerical. Once again, I am repeating the question. Listen carefully. Calculate the radius of curvature of an equi-concave lens of refractive index 1.5 when it is kept in a medium of refractive index 1.4 to have a power of -5d diopter. Now we are going to write what the examiner given to us. The examiner given, what is that one? R1 is equal question mark. We don't know. Similarly, R2 is equal R. Now, tell me, what is the first? Now, tell me, R1 is equal to question mark, R2 is equal to R. First, what is equiconcave lens? Take, this is equiconcave lens. Here, the radius of curvature right side, R2 is equal plus R or minus R? Plus R. Why equi? Similarly, left side, R1 is equal plus R minus? Minus R. Why both are R and R? Because equiconcave lens. Therefore, obviously, R1 is equal how much? Minus R. This is the point we understood from the question. Now, what is the refractive index here? Mu 1 is equal to 1.5 and mu 2 is equal to how much? 1.4 and power is equal to minus 5d. Its power how much? Minus 5d. 5 diopter. Okay, now come to the point. Here, first, what is the power? Power P is equal to 1 by F. That is equal to, what is the formula? Mu 2 by mu 1 minus 1 into, what is the formula? 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. Okay? That means it is a concave lens, its refractive index mu 1 is equal to 1.5. This is kept in a liquid. Okay, this is kept in a liquid. Now tell me, what is the refractive index of liquid? Mu 2 is equal to 1.4. That means mu 1 greater than mu 2. What happened? What is the character of this concave lens? Okay, yaad rakho. He is analyzing. We have to analyze the question like this. That means, what is the formula? P is equal to 1 by F into 1 by F, 1 by F is equal to mu 2 by mu 1 minus 1 into 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. Then what happened? Minus 5 is equal to 1.4 by 1.5. Minus 1 into 1 by, what is R1? Minus R. Okay? Minus 1 by R2. What is R2? Plus R. Okay? Now, therefore, minus 5 is equal to how much? 1.5 LCM. Here, 1 minus 1.5 into how much? Here, LCM R, okay, minus 1. That means minus 5 is equal to how much? Minus 0.5 by 1.5 into minus 2 by R. That is called minus 5 is equal to minus 0.1 whole by 1.5 into minus 2 by R. That is called minus 5 is equal to 0.2 whole by 1.5 R. Therefore, R is equal to 0.2 by 1.5. Take this one here, into minus 5. Therefore, R is equal to minus how much? 2 by 75. That is equal to, it is in the form of meters. But we want, because here we are using power. Whenever we are using power, the answer should be in the meters. To convert into centimeters, what we have to do? Multiply with 100. Minus 2 by 75 into what is 1 meter is equal to how many centimeters? 100 centimeters. Therefore, R is equal to minus 8 by 3 centimeters. Now tell me, what is the R? R is equal to minus 8 by 3 centimeters. That means, whenever a concave lens immerses in a liquid, to find the radius of curvature, what is the radius of curvature? Minus 8.3 centimeters. Like that, we have to solve the numericals.